struggle up there, right? Yeah. Welcome to the show. You made it. George, final price of game. What do we got for him?
Your shirt says you need a vacation. How about a road trip in your new car? It's the Hyundai Elantra SEL in Serenity White Pearl, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, convenience package, and mud guards. It's the Hyundai Elantra, a prize worth $25,780.
Thank you, James. The game is called Hole in One. Now, we have 6 grocery items here. Your job is to put them in order from least expensive to most expensive, least to most. The more you get right, the closer you can make your putt from. And if you make a hole in one on your putt, that is your brand new Hyundai Elantra. That's all there is to it. Now, it really helps if you can get closer and closer and closer to the hole. So the better you do on the grocery items, the better chance you have of winning the car. George, while he decides which is the least expensive and which is the most expensive, why don't you tell us all about them, please?
I would love to. All right, here we go. First up, that is a 16-ounce bag of rice noodles. It's a 6-count pack of AA batteries, 4 ounces of chili mango snacks, 8 ounces of organic maple syrup, a 1.2-ounce stick of antiperspirant deodorant, and then finally, it's a 9.25-ounce bag of flavored tortilla chips.
Thank you. Let's start out easy. The least expensive thing up there, Joseph.
The mangoes.
Mango snacks, he says, is the least expensive thing. Out of the 5 left, the least expensive.
I'll go with the syrup.
Syrup. Organic maple syrup. Out of the 4 left, the least expensive.
The deodorant.
Deodorant. Out of the 3 left, least expensive.
The Thai noodles.
Rice noodles. Batteries or chips, least expensive?
The chips.
Chips. And we all know batteries are the most expensive things in the world. I mean, no matter what you're buying, batteries are always going to get you, right? Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, James. Now, a lot of controversy on this one because people were yelling out deodorant. Mango snacks, $3.29. Maple syrup. Well, you're one step closer. Is antiperspirant $10? Let's find out. $1.39. Well, you're a little close. At least you're not the farthest in the back that you can possibly be. Are you right-handed or left-handed when you putt? Right-handed? Okay, here's a right-handed putter just for you. I'll show you how that works. These are special... Not special made for us, but these are like real easy putters that you can use. So you're going to putt from this line right here. Okay. I'm going to show you how easy it is from back here. And all you have to do is line up the line. You don't have to look down. They're made to just look at the line. I'm not even going to look down because I have it in the middle. So I'm going to put the line right there. That's all there is to it. And you get the putt from right here. Good luck. Brand new Hyundai Elantra. Oh! Oh! Well, you know what? Lucky for you, the game is called Hole in One or Two. So you had a practice putt. Good luck. Oh, just let it go. Joseph, I'm sorry. Stupid antiperspirant. You know, if it wasn't for that deodorant. We got a dishwasher, and he's going to spin the wheel right after this. We'll be right back.